Here's Mitchell. So it's the Mystics winning this one easily.